The championship is suspended high above the ring as this match gets started.
The title is certainly looming over these athletes. Not far, but also not within reach.
20 feet may as well be a mile here going into this environment. Caught with a close.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Nice takedown. Oh, struck it back. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery.
Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Well, I would be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners, and still WWE Tag Team Champions, Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins.
They outlasted the opposition, climbed every rung, grabbed the prize, and earned their spot in history with this ladder match victory.
Show up, get the W, and get out.